They empty those things out how many times a day, and they just...
No, Audrey. You don't want to let chickens out.
In your garden, you won't have any bugs
because they eat the grass.
Well, they eat the bugs in it. Right. You know, the bugs will come in and land somewhere.
No.
Yeah, that's the problem. You know, if we have something
right.
But we don't.
But I just have them on one side here. So the garden's pretty much done. I put a temporary fence across here, and I let them run the garden.
That tickles.
It tickles.
That tickles.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, boy. Hey,
no, that's downtown. Yeah.